I'm here to win it.
I've been fighting all my life, mate, do you know what I mean? But I've been training MMA for about 5 years. But yeah, I've been on it 100% fully nearly every day for the last 2 years. I'm just so full of testosterone all the time, and then I just train and train and train, and I love it. I want to win. I want to enter anything I can win. And there's no weight categories when you're fighting on the street, so it don't bother me. Aggression, agility and fucking stamina. I'm coming out swinging and they're getting everything I've got. If they're good enough to beat me, then fair play to them. I'm a fighter, do you know what I mean? Like, it's what I do. It's what fucking sort of defines me.